A much more uplifting story. Very special event for my friends and colleagues at the Critics' Choice Association. 2019, a very important year. If you're a student of cinema, most especially black cinema, it was 100 years ago, in 1919, the very first feature film ever made by an African American went into theaters. The movie was called The Homesteader, and the man who made the movie, his name is Oscar Melio, went on to make more than 40 additional films. Well, Nell, in celebration of that anniversary, and based on the suggestion of Critics' Choice member Sean Edwards, our Critics' Choice Association, celebrating 100 years of black cinema, and 2019 is a banner year.
All my life, people been telling me no.
Rudy.
Sometimes our dreams just don't come true.
A man slammed a door in my face, I just found another door.
I want the world to know I exist.
Eddie Murphy, among the honorees for his work in Dolomite Is My Name, the actress Nia Long has an amazing turn in a new film called The Banker. Cassie Lemons, who directed Harriet, all about Harriet Tubman, will receive special recognition. And actor Chiwetel Ejiofor will be cited for his directorial debut, a movie called The Boy Who Harnessed Wind. Should be a really special night. Whole thing will happen at the Landmark Theater Complex in West Los Angeles. It'll take place on Monday, December 2nd. And I tell you what, Sean Edwards basically has my job in Kansas City. Such a smart guy, came up with this idea a couple months ago, and it was really these machinations. And I think that's going to be an absolutely fantastic evening, so I'm looking forward to that.